Hello, humans. I'm Stuart's iPhone, and that's the first time Stuart has left me alone in a long time. So before he comes back, I'm going to show you what Stuart likes to put on me and some of the things he makes me do. Let me try to remember his passcode. Sweet. To start things off, look at all those apps. Stuart has put over 140 apps on me and he doesn't even use most of them. Stuart's really starting to piss me off now because he makes me keep so many apps that he doesn't even use. And gets mad at me when I try to tell him it's a bit much for me to handle. I might have 256 gigabytes of capacity, but at this rate I'm not too sure that's enough for him anymore. And now I'm really afraid of what he's planning to do to me. I don't want to rest in a million pieces as one of his so-called experiments. At 2 years old, I'm a young phone. But that said, Stuart actually loves me. He might be a bit aggressive at times, but he does take really good care of me and does everything to protect me. In return, I keep up the hard work so he can keep up with his. Anyway, time is ticking, so we better get on. Wow. That's quite a few photos. But that's because he does absolutely everything with me. From making his stupid little videos that no one ever cared about to randomly taking pictures of nice cars on the street. Moving on. Stuart has a random choice of music. It's kind of hard to predict what he'll be listening to next. It's not very often he finds new music, but when he does, he puts it on repeat for days on end. I wonder what projects he's cooking up now. Oh, never mind, just random experiments. Stuart loves experimenting when he's bored. Some are more cringy than others, while some are dark but funny because they're so wrong. When he's not editing, he also loves to play games. As you've seen from a recent video, his latest addiction is this yet-to-be-released game, Street Kart. It's a great game for what it is, even though it makes me work very hard. I kind of double up as a heated steering wheel while he's playing the game. Speaking of working very hard, as an engineering student, Stuart also has to keep up with a lot of university stuff. During term time, Stuart uses me to work on his academic stuff while he's nowhere near a computer. I help him do that by delivering information to and from the cloud. As well as helping him work, I also help him get from A to B quickly and safely. While I work out ways of getting him to places, I also help him pay for things on the way, such as tickets and fares or even a bit of dinner. All in all, I am a crucial part of Stuart's life and he knows it. While he can be a bit aggressive and careless at times, he does appreciate and look after me. And I will continue to work like new for him as long as he does so. That's it, humans. I hope you've enjoyed this look at what Stuart puts on his phone. If you did, please give the video the big thumbs up. And if you haven't already done so, then subscribe and stay tuned for more. Besides, it's free anyway. But otherwise, thank you very much for watching and see you again in the next video. Stay tuned.